They even got the motherfucking robot tote machines.
What?
The motherfuckers come scoop your shit up. Look at this shit right here.
Now you see this? This will make tow truck drivers and parking enforcement officials.
God damn! Fuck. Got him.
Paying attention to where tech is going. Ooh.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Yeah. Your shit out of there.
They're not fucking with niggas.
They're gonna roll that shit all the way to the fucking tow yard just like that.
Wow! Yeah, nigga gonna jump on top of that motherfucker and go right. for a ride. Back. That shit crazy, dog.
I just get in the car and use that to go to work with. Shit. I don't even use my gas. I'm just like, I'm going to work with the remote control. Like, I'd be like 10 miles an hour, but I'm gonna make it.
There's too much shit going on, dog. Look at Amazon's the Amazon fucking warehouse.
That shit crazy.
It's like roaches.
Wait, is that like real right now?
Yeah,
robotic roaches.
Oh, that's why they were saying employees are getting pissed because they taking their
like
job.
Human roaches before. It was like human roaches before.
So what the fuck humans doing now? Like, what are they doing there?
Nothing.
This is one nigga in there with a motherfucker.
Yep.
Just watching it.
Yep.
Damn. They don't need motherfuckers at all.
At all.
Attitude, none of that shit.
Hey, but look, it's going to evolve, and then it's going to, like, turn against us. Watch.
Yeah, exactly. It's going to say, okay, fuck this shit. Y'all done.
The Laboratory.